Lesson 56. Hello, my name is Gabriel Gratzer. Well, now we have the slide on the G chord. So let's see what happens with the C chord and with the D chord. We have a G in the bass, okay? So sharp G, A, sharp A, B, so C. So if you have a C here, we have to put the slide, again, the bar. So you have the C chord. And we have the D chord, so C sharp, D chord. C chord. And finally, the G chord again. So, G, C on the fifth string, D on the seventh fret.